And part of that opportunity is moving to a new model of education, a 21st century model, rather than a 20th century model. In many countries, about a century ago, people moved to the industrial era school. And that did well for much of the 20th century, but as I indicated earlier, is a mismatch now. So what would a 21st century model of education look like?